Hello guys, and welcome back to another video. Now, I've been watching a bunch of different myth videos and glitch videos about Among Us, and one of them talked about how if they invented a language for Among Us, then ghosts would be able to tell people who the imposter is. Now, sadly, I'm pretty sure this only works on Mira HQ, but there's a part of Mira HQ called the balcony, and there are sliding doors that open so you can get to the balcony, and ghosts can also trigger those doors. So I have made up a secret language so ghosts can tell people in Among Us who's the imposter. So when you join into a server, you have the list of colors that you can pick from. Now, I have the list here, and it goes red, blue, green, pink, orange, yellow, gray, white, purple, brown, cyan, lime. Now, the way ghosts could tell crewmates or whoever who the imposter is that they'll go through the sliding doors the number of times for each color. So red would be once, blue would be twice, green would be 3 times, pink would be 4 times, orange 5 times, yellow 6 times, etc. And the way you know what number for each color is that if you look starting at the top left to the bottom right, it goes red, blue, green, pink, orange, yellow, green, white, purple. So that's the language I invented for ghosts to tell crewmates who the imposter is on Mira HQ. Thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe for more videos about Among Us.